Hi everyone, welcome to English lesson. Today we are going to describe an animals. At home you can use your dolls or you can use your toys. If you don't have it, you can print the picture and then you can tell or describe the animals. And please pay attention, Miss Puji will show you the example. Hi friends, my name is Miss Puji. Today I would like to tell you about animals. It is a monkey. Nah, you can find monkey at the zoo. The color of monkey is brown. It has small eyes, big nose, small mouth, and also small ears. Monkey can move by swinging his hands on the tree. Swing and swing. Thank you friends for listening my story. Bye-bye. Nah, it's easy, right? Later you can practice at home. Thank you everyone.